3 days ago. My life was a joke. And now I'm starting to see a point to all this, you know? Like, a whole new world.
Henry met a friend of Stacy's the other night.
Yeah, her name's Melissa. She's perfect. Hi.
You'll find that hard work and tenacity will get you a long way around here, especially with me.
I will. Thank you.
Melissa wouldn't crush me.
You don't know that. You just met her.
Well, hey, if you know something, you should just come on and tell me.
Okay. She's like what you would call a 3M'er.
What's that like? Some S&M thing?
No, it means that she's all about the 3 M's. Marriage, mortgage, and a Mercedes.
What?
I'm telling you.
So what does that mean? I mean, who doesn't want that?
I don't mean literally those three things, but she is after something.
Yeah, she's ambitious. I knew that already.
She's not just some little princess, man. Don't let her cute little frame fool you.
What's with you?
Is there any way you can bring a friend along with you?
A friend? What do you mean?
A dinner date.
A date. Melissa Connell, this is Leah Gianetti. My escort for the evening.
I see. It's a pleasure to meet you, Leah.
You asked me to bring a date.
A companion. A dinner companion. Not her. What were you thinking?
Well, who did you say your date was for the evening?
Well, I'm here with Melissa.
What about you? What about your date?
What are you talking about?
Thaddeus.
I had to invite him.
Well, he says he's with you. What's up with that?
Leah, who is that now?
Leah has shown me the light. She's opened up a whole new world for me.
You have to know what you want, Henry, before you can find it.
Do you know what you want?
Yeah, I do. It's been right here the whole time.